So this is just a short video of the setup that I use when I'm sculpting a new statue. That is a foam core that you can see there. And do that to keep the weight down, of course. Alright, and I'll follow up with a video afterwards to show you how it turns out.